Hello, my name is Dr. David Roux, and I'm the Global Chief Medical Officer for Microsoft. Today, I'll be joined by Dr. Sandesh Prabhu and Pawan Sohi from HCL, where we're going to be discussing some of the major trends and challenges that we're seeing in healthcare today, and also how technology may be applied to help address these challenges. So let's start with Pawan. Pawan, would you please share a little bit about yourself and HCL?
Absolutely. Thank you for having us here, Dr. Roux. It is a pleasure. I am the VP for Customer Advocacy with the Life Sciences and Healthcare vertical at HCL. We work closely with our clients in transforming their journeys from an IT standpoint.
Thanks, Pawan. Dr. Sandesh, how about yourself?
Yeah, once again, great to be here, Dr. Roux. And my name is Dr. Sandesh Prabhu. And in my capacity, I run what we call as life sciences and healthcare industry practices and the overall solution strategy that goes with it. I'm responsible for, when I say life sciences, biopharma, medtech, and on the healthcare side, healthcare providers and health plans. That's what I do. Very glad to be here. Looking forward to this conversation.
Terrific. Well, I'd like to start the conversation with you, Pawan. During the pandemic, we saw 2 years of digital transformation occur in literally 2 months. Would you kindly share a little bit about what HCL has been seeing as major digital trends in healthcare?
Sure, thank you, Dr. Roux. The pandemic obviously has not only been a short-term crisis that the world had to deal with, but it has long-term implications, which are going to fundamentally change the future of patient care. And we believe that digital technologies and an innovative mindset will play an absolute pivotal role in redesigning the patient journey. Convenient and consumer-friendly experience at every point of care is not just something that is an expectation from the patients. They're demanding better outcomes and a better experience. Data, we all know, is the new healthcare currency, and technologies like AI, technologies like ML, cognitive, as well as intelligent automation are helping unlock the value of this data into meaningful insights, into meaningful actions. And we believe that besides all of this, clinical productivity, improving collaboration, securing the PHI, PII information for our patients in this very, very highly connected world is going to be of extreme significance. Enterprise health systems that can demonstrate an innovative mindset and have innovation as a central theme are going to transform the journey of care. And we strongly believe that the future of healthcare will be focused on utilizing these digital technologies.
So, Pawan, we talked a bit about patient experiences and better outcomes and how technology can enable us to be able to achieve those goals. Well, it really is about pulling different sources of data onto a common platform, applying artificial intelligence and machine learning onto those data sets, and then acting on those insights that we can gather. It's really about three steps: data ingest, data analysis, and data collaboration. Well, the Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare allows us to be able to do those three things, pulling different data sets onto a common platform, applying AI and ML on top of it, and collaborating with different systems and within different platforms. Dr. Sandesh, I know HCL was one of the first partners to embrace the Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare. Would you kindly share why HCL partnered with Microsoft and how Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare and HCL are working together to deliver these to clients?
Absolutely. Thank you, Dr. Roux. As you know, as you rightly said, we are one of the launch partners as it comes to Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare. And it is a very strategic investment area for us at HCL. And if you broadly look at how we are investing in this area, very upcoming, very high traction area, you will see that our investments are going into three broad buckets. The first one is all about building scale on the skills around Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare, and that we are doing through investments in the Microsoft Center of Excellence. The second broad area is where we are working with our customers to build joint solutions, joint proof of concepts on Microsoft Cloud for healthcare and adjacencies. A classic example of that would be advanced clinical assessment and review system that we have been able to build, leveraging some of the features of Microsoft Cloud for healthcare, bringing it together with Dynamics 365, in terms of automating it, streamlining it, so that the visiting nurses in a home healthcare setup can have their workflows properly orchestrated and organized in a far more effective fashion. The third broad area of investment, and probably the most important for us, is where HCL is investing in our own solutions, accelerators, intellectual property that can go on top of Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare or along with it. And the classic example there would be, HCL Care, the connected assets in regulated environment solution that we have built, which is now available on Microsoft AppSource as well, which basically helps our healthcare customers to be able to connect with their various medical devices in a far more streamlined fashion. And that solution leverages the Azure Fire services. So similarly, another very interesting one that we recently did is about a solution that helps our healthcare customers, medical device customers, to submit their medical device files, MDFs as they are called, for European Union medical device regulations from a compliance standpoint, leveraging again cloud native NLP services that Azure offers, called Azure Cognitive Research Science Services. So these are some classic examples of how we are investing in and around Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare. And I should say this, the partnership between HCL and Microsoft has been going very solid in each of these three broad areas that I spoke about. And it's already showing results. So we are very happy and excited about this and look forward to investing more in these areas. Hope I answered your question, Dr. Leo.
Absolutely, Dr. Sandesh, thank you. And HCL is also a terrific partner for Microsoft. Pawan, I wanted to talk a little bit more about some of the things that Dr. Sandesh talked about, and maybe you could just share some examples of success stories that we've seen in implementing the Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare and HCL solutions for clients.
Absolutely. There has been significant technology from a Microsoft standpoint that we're seeing creating the real value in our customer environments, and the partnership is enabling that. I'd like to talk about a couple of those stories where there is, technologies have enabled change of care coordination as well as patient experience, which has been of great value. One such story is that of a large Ohio-based home health provider. And they are focused on providing quality care in a safe environment for patients so that they can lead an independent lifestyle for as long as possible. Here, HCL partnered with this provider to build a patient 360 view solution that is built on top of Microsoft for Health Cloud platform and has deep integrations into their Epic systems. And adopting that, we saw that the adoption of the cloud platform had direct and very fast impacts that could be seen both on the clinician side of the house as well as on the patient experience side of the house. If I have to give you a view of, what changed from a patient experience standpoint, I think the entire care coordination, the ability to have a better clinician match, have same day appointment availability, as well as better collaboration from, ability to have notifications, ability to have a better communication with the clinicians was enabled through Microsoft technologies, which has been of immense value. On the other side, if you look at it from the clinician side of the house, Route planning, which is, you know, again, very critical when you talk about home health at home, you know, enabling a better post-visit documentation and you know, providing analysis of the capacity for the clinicians and monitoring clinician activities to keep them on track. All of these has been of great significance in this scenario. To give you another view, one of our other clients, which is, you know, the warrior-centric health, it's again a story that is very close to our hearts, is, you know, warrior-centric health is one of the top 25 veteran-founded startups in America. And they developed the first comprehensive population health management solution for the warrior community, including the military families, the active duty service members, National Guard, and the families of this community. By the way, the warrior community within the US comprises almost 25% of the US population, and close to $300 billion in insurance, health insurance costs annually. And most of this population gets service, you know, health services through commercial facilities. And again, you know, these providers at the commercial facilities may be largely unaware, untrained or unprepared to deliver optimal care to the warrior community. So warrior-centric health partnered with HCL and developed this digital platform from a population health management standpoint, which is highly reliable, scalable, and secure, and is powered by Microsoft technologies, including Microsoft Azure, Microsoft Power Platform, Power BI, Dynamics 365. Again, you know, what's also interesting with this particular solution that we built on Microsoft technologies is that all pieces of population health management, the best practices from a population health management, are embedded into the solution. Whether that means, you know, risk assessment, you know, analyzing the data, having outreach tools, or just, you know, creating awareness or creating training programs for the providers. All of these capabilities are built into this platform. And we strongly believe that this platform will ease the adoption of population health management and provide optimal care to the warrior community.
Let me also add a couple of interesting perspectives here, Dr. Ru, to what Pawan just said. It is not just in the healthcare side that, you know, we are leveraging the Microsoft Cloud for healthcare capabilities. We have also started application of some of those capabilities on the life sciences side of the aisle. Let me give you a couple of quick highlights there. You know, one of the customers that you are working with is Syneos Health. As you probably know, it's an integrated biopharmaceutical solutions provider. And here, you know, we partnered with Syneos Health to establish a very superior, highly secure cloud environment for them as they consolidated all their data centers onto Azure Cloud as part of their overall cloud journey. And another example where we helped you know, life sciences customer is that of the Smith & Nephew. As you know, they are one of the leading providers of orthopedic, sport medicine, and wound management solutions providers. And there, you know, we worked with them to develop a HoloLens-centric augmented reality solution that helped them, you know, deploy newer plants across the globe, especially when their resources were not able to travel due to travel restrictions, you know, due to the pandemic situation. And, you know, this happened in tandem with their overall hybrid cloud stack capability build strategy, where we also helped them with, you know, migration of over 150 enterprise applications onto cloud and on Microsoft Azure, where we also help them to optimize that usage, build better scalability, and overall, you know, adoption optimization. So, you know, just the point that I was trying to make, the capabilities that we have been building on the Microsoft Healthcare for Cloud, Cloud for Healthcare, is also, you know, equally becoming more relevant on the life sciences side as well. Hope that helps.
Those were amazing stories. Thank you, Pawan and Dr. Sandesh, for sharing. We covered a lot of ground in a short time period. And if any of our listeners would like to learn more about the Microsoft Cloud for Healthcare and HCL, please feel free to click on the link in the description to learn more. And from the Microsoft and HCL teams, we'd like to thank you for listening in. And please have a wonderful day. Cheers.